Algier again lobbing far side of the end zone. Berrios! Touchdown, Miami! And the Canes strike first. What a throw to the sure-handed senior slot receiver. Canes only rush three. Throw high. There's the pick. Jaquan Johnson will be the first wearer of the turnover chain tonight. His third interception this season. Approach from Mark Rick calling the play so far. Regier again darts up the middle, slips out of a tackle, stutter steps, scores! So lost to Georgia, has he? Looks to throw on first down, delivers high, intercepted. Malik Young looking for a block, spun down inside the 10 as the turnover chain will make its second appearance tonight. And Notre Dame in deep trouble now. So Badgley, who just tied the school career record for field goals with Carlos Huerta, can now take it all himself, this 30-yarder. The record is his. Adams is back in the game. Book delivers a dart. Intercepted. Look out. Trajan Bandy, the true freshman. Break out the chain again. A disastrous play for the backup quarterback. Three first half interceptions for Miami's defense.
They said there's attitude, runs angry.
He's got it again. Homer in the clear. Travis Homer downfield blocking. He stumbles on his own and will fall down at the Notre Dame 37. And the Canes are marching again.
He runs through tackles. He's got a stiff arm that helps him. He just pushes away. Nick Coleman, the safety. Quickness. They're going to go for it.
Yeah, quick snap there. And under pressure, Regier lofts it downfield to Cager, who makes a catch inside the 10. A fourth down conversion as they beat the fine corner, Julian Love.
And Regier holds on to the ball to the very last second. And Cager is 6'5".
Blitz again. Wimbush lobs it for the end zone. Jump ball. Touchdown. Going up and getting the football there is Alize Mack, the tight end, and the Irish finally on the scoreboard 12 seconds in the quarter.
And a nice job by Wimbush throwing it up in the air where Mack at 6'4 can make it. See how he puts it up in the air? That's a big tight end against Young, and Young's only 5'9".
He did go up and get that ball in the end zone. Line side, ball taken away. Garvin, who had a similar strip sack last week, does it again, forces it, recovers it. Give that man the turnover chain.
Jonathan Garvin's been asked to step up. He gets the chain.
From just inside the five. And they just beat DJ Dallas, who lunges for another touchdown. Dallas fights hard. Let's check the knee just to make sure.
Now he's clearly in.
Yep.
Sorry, he's starting to become a really nice back.
Sure is. And Miami announcing itself as not just ACC Coastal Division champions, but very strong playoff contenders.